Let's descend into the mouth of hell, shall we?
These sessions are mandatory for all staff, Sister Anne.
My mother struggled with depression.
Annie, honey, can I come in?
But even as a child, I knew it was...
Annie, open the door, please.
More.
Let me in, Annie! Let me in!
My mother talked about hearing that voice inside. She said the voice didn't really want her. It wanted me.
The citadel has fallen. Black smoke blots out the sun. Because as some of you may already know, we have a female student in the class, only as an observer. So, let's descend into the mouth of hell, shall we?
There are more possessions reported today than at any other time in history. Certainly must fight for every soul.
Defend us in battle against the spirits of wickedness.
The demon that is tormenting Natalie and the demon that possessed my mother are one and the same.
I'd like to teach Sister Anne just enough to protect herself and others. This relationship she has, it's personal.
We've been waiting for you.
Your mother has a pretty voice.
Hello?
Be careful. Once you know the devil knows you.